society when free religious people are more than a burden on our population. We, the working class, are forced to spend our entire lives to fill the pockets of the bourgeoisie. When we look deeper into this inequality, we see that the same poor people have a life expectancy 7 years less than their bourgeois counterpart. Regarding retirement savings in the United States, the top 100 CEOs have saved $4.9 billion, the equivalent of the savings of 41% of American families. The working class, often in much more physically demanding jobs than their bosses, are forced to endure much more physical and mental stress and higher medical bills. They are forced to work mandatory overtime and are fired if they need a day off. They are dying on factory and warehouse floors, or harder to do nothing but extract from their work. There is not one fairly compensated laborer in the country, just as there is not one underpaid CEO. History, we know that capitalism is unsustainable because of the tendency of the rate of profit to fall. We know that this means employee wages and benefits will be cut, and we will see an increase in police violence and military aggression. We can see today how oblivious the upper class and what's left of the middle class are to the struggle to the poor. We live in a country with 7 of the top 10 religious people in the world. And when Jeff Bezos has enough money to buy every homeless person a house, he still has $10 billion in his pocket. Against the capitalism and for the total liberation of the human race, we must unite.